plays. I don't think we did that well enough tonight, and on that drive and on that play. So that's, I think that's just what it is.
Did Miami give you guys anything you weren't expecting?
No. No, it's everything. Like I said, we game plan well. We game plan well for a lot of people. It's just now it's just on us going out there and executing. And that we just didn't do that tonight.
Last year, you got a lot of experience against Miami when they were hitting two of the T and F shoots. And Pat Nardi just said, you guys practiced against a lot of that going into this game, but they also tried a lot of plays to the flat. Was that something that you guys might not have been as prepared for in this game, or was that something that you guys knew was coming and just didn't make enough tackles on?
Yeah, I think we knew it was coming. It's just we played it different, and it didn't work in our favor. I think we're definitely going to go back to the drawing board, clean that up, fix it, and we'll be better on it.
SirVocea, any explanation for your opinion of why the tackling or the execution wasn't better today?
To be honest, I don't really have an answer for that. We just missed tackles all over the place. Not just one person, a lot of people, including myself. So, like I said, we got to fix that in practice, and I know we will. And we just got to just come back.
Did you have a good view of the play that almost was a safety there in the fourth quarter? What was your view of it?
What was my view of it? I mean, of course, I was in. I just think, you know, the refs made their call, and we just had to go with it no matter what. We couldn't do nothing about it. We just go out there and play.
Did you feel like there was a lot of frustration coming from you guys? Because, I mean, like, the crowd was reacting a lot to sort of roughing the passer calls that were, you know, call to get you guys on defense, target call picked up on the other side for Miami, and then the safety call, of course. There just was a lot of hostility against the officials. Was that something that you felt, you know, something that you guys had struggling shaking off?
At the end of the day, we got to go out there and play. No matter if it's in our favor or not, it's going to be cost. We just got to face adversity and go continue to play.
I think you guys gave up 7 points in the second half. How much changed from halftime, coaching-wise, and how did you guys play?
We didn't start fast. We didn't start fast at all. And to be honest, I think that's mostly on defense. We have to make sure, you know, we have to start fast. The offense, you know, they can do whatever they do. They go out there, score, make plays. But the defense, we just have to start fast. And we didn't do that in the first half, but we did in the second half.
It seemed like you had at least one play where you had some miscommunication. What do you think goes into that, especially early in a game, like in the first quarter there?
Goes into the miscommunication?
Yeah, yeah. Like, how do things like that end up happening?
To be honest, it's a lot of moving parts, and sometimes it's I wouldn't say hard to be stay locked in. It's just when there's fastball, you have to make sure you lined up correctly. Everything, you know, the down the distance, you know, the situation. It's a lot of moving parts, so communication can slip sometimes.
So, Bossy, you guys, the defense gave a lot of points in this game and other loss. How do you compare how you guys are taking the loss, at least initially in the locker room, compared to the last time? Responded the last time with a four-game win streak up to this point. How do you see you guys taking on the challenges of what you saw today?
We always just go back to the drawing board, see what we can do better, see how we can make our defense better, see how we can stop the opposing team in the weeks leading up to, you know, the end of whatever. But, you know, like I said, we got a lot of things to clean up. We missed a lot of tackles. We'll clean those up, and we'll just continue to go out there and basically just ball.
SirVocea, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.